Do you wish you could adjust the ringtone and notification volume separately on your Xiaomi phone? If you're tired of having them linked together, you're in the right place. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to separate your Xiaomi device's ringtone and notification volumes so you can set each one exactly how you like it. So, let's begin. Go to your phone settings app, scroll down, then tap sound and vibration. Scroll down and find control notification sounds. Now turn it on to control the notification sound separately. Then, whenever you tap the volume button and tap three dots, now you will have another dedicated volume slider for notification. So guys, that's how you can turn on the notification sound controller on your Xiaomi phone. If the video helped you to solve the issue you are facing, smash that like button. If you have any questions, feel free to drop them in the comments and I'll reach you out soon. As always, thanks for watching and see you guys next time.